I like coming to the Bohemian because it's a great neighborhood atmosphere, and the wait staff is fantastic, and they honestly have like one of the best burgers in town.
On Sunday brunch, people will call and try to make a reservation, but we don't take reservations. It's first come, first serve, and we'll tell them, you know, if it's a nice day, people will start lining up at 10:30. If it's really nice, they'll start lining up earlier.
How many
of
you got today?
Four.
Can we get the
horn?
Yep.
That's Joseph right here. That's our son.
Do you enjoy working with your parents?
Oh yeah, it's a blast.
You can be candid, it's real. You don't have to lie. We serve really great fresh food. It's a great atmosphere. It's
laid back.
You have all the regulars, you know, that come throughout the day, but it's just it's a great vibe. Kellen's like, can we get a shrimp and grits first? Sauteed shrimp, large shrimp with a Cajun cream sauce and over top of grits. Now I'm sitting here just waiting. Start off, a little bit of butter in a pan. We add our large shrimp. As soon as the shrimp starts to turn red, is when you should be adding your sauce. It generally takes about a minute and a half to cook the shrimp. As soon as you start to get some brown color, flip your shrimp over. Then you want to add your dry spice in there. Okay, pretty liberal with it. That way it starts to toast a little bit inside the pan. Then we add about a half cup of heavy cream. Grab a bowl and then put our ladle grits in there. Perfectly cooked. The sauce poured right over top. That is it right there. I just need some coffee. I'm gonna go ahead and make the Taos burrito. Start off with a little clarified butter. Everything that we do on our saute pan is clarified butter. So we're gonna take our jalapenos, caramelized onions, house-made chorizo, our home fries that we make for the burrito. Add our eggs that we have cracked and scrambled. Lay down our mixed cheese, our egg mixture. We're gonna fold our burrito, roll it, and then we're gonna go ahead and fry it. People love that texture change. We go ahead and we put our provocative cheese sauce on top of the burrito, and then we finish it off with our smoked paprika. So for our eggs Benedict, we have a toasted English muffin, Canadian bacon that is an actual smoked pork loin, our perfectly poached eggs, top it with our house-made hollandaise sauce. And that's our eggs Benedict.
Every Saturday and Sunday brunch, we do a build your own Bloody Mary bar. You get to pick your vodka or tequila. We pour it over ice. You bring it up here, jazz it up however you want. People like it because everybody likes their Bloody Marys a little different, especially spice level, garnish, you know, all that kind of stuff. Some people are a fan of pickled stuff, some people aren't. So it's a good opportunity to make everybody happy, please everybody, make it the way they want to. Can't really have brunch without Bloody Marys. It's a staple for brunch, you have to.
A lot of fun here.
There's always something to do, always something to go see, always concerts, ball games, everything. It's just, it's a fun town.